Ну что, друзья, я надеюсь, вас долго не задерживалось, и вы опять с нами. Кто-то уже одевает и хочет приезжать к нам на выставке MVC Interior Mabel. И мы ведем трансляцию на YouTube-канале формат А1. И со мной очень и очень интересный гость не из нашего края, Украина, он из Милана, Италия. Поэтому оставайтесь с нами. И я задаю вопрос, и я вынужден, ну, на английском, потому что по-другому он не сможет меня отвечать на русском. Поэтому продолжаем. Okay, hello. Hello. I'm so happy to meet you because I met you even some years ago. You remember with your hat, American. It's nice style. I remember so good. And how are your feeling? Or what do you think about today's exhibition? If you can, some words about yourself to our flowers.
Sure. Yeah. Sure. Yeah. About the Kiev exhibition, of course, many Italian company has been a little bit scared about the situation international, about this potential war. But we have not listened to all the news because we know very well the market, and we know also the people doesn't want to have any war in this moment. And in this moment, the people, they are looking to enjoy life and to go ahead with a lot of things. So we decided to participate together with our partner in Kiev, and we are very satisfied. The exhibition is growing. The quality of stand is more and more professional. I think that step by step we are reaching the European style, and this is very good. A lot of people, so we are very happy because it was not sure 100%, but in reality the Ukrainian people react very positively, and I can tell you I'm very satisfied, and if I should be back, I will do it again.
It's so good news, and it's for me so interesting. What do you think about this way? And how did the pandemic influence it in your business?
Actually, pandemia in the luxury field doesn't bring any big crisis. We had a lot of improvement, and I can tell you almost all the company in the same field has been increasing from 20% to 30% of the turnover in the last 2-3 years. So people stay at home more than before. They like to make their home better than before. So they are going to choose and select the goods. Yeah. And pandemic doesn't affect really very much the business. I can tell you that help sometimes the business. Mm-hmm. On the other side, there is a very big change in the market because before almost all the people that were looking for furniture, they were not really very interested to the luxury.
Yeah, yeah.
And they were caring more about cars, about clothes, about watches.
Yeah, yeah.
Now, honestly speaking, it's changed, and the people are looking for luxury furniture. And you can see also in the stand in this fair, there is a lot of items that are going to this field.
Mm-hmm.
Also because the medium level from Poland, from Russia, from some Turkish people, they are improving their production very much. So Italy, I don't think it's any more interesting for the medium low range of furniture, but they are looking Italy for brands and high level,
more luxury and premium.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's so interesting moment that I listen from you, and I think for our flowers it's important information. And my next question about what is your business strategy for the new future time?
More and more we don't sell any more furniture. I mean, a single piece like the chair, like the sofa, is not interesting anymore. Many people, they are looking for the total look, so you have to present the carpets together with the furniture, together with the frames, together with accessories. This makes a kind of philosophy of life. So people are not interested anymore in the chair or the table or the sofa, but they are interested in the philosophy of life. So this is the strategy that we pursue from quite a long time, and now we are improving even more because Milano has been postponed from April to June. In June we will have this very big event, And in this Milano fair, we are going to introduce also the outdoor furniture. Mm-hmm. So outdoor, we will complete the full range of our furniture. Mm-hmm. But I think that actually the new tendency, for many reasons. Mm-hmm. One of the reasons is that the market is more and more in the hand of designer and architect.
Yeah, yeah.
Very few they are going to select the furniture for their own mm-hmm. home in the shop.
Yeah, yeah,
they give this let's say disposal to somebody to mm-hmm. check and select for them, and these people they like to get a presentation that will include everything: lighting, mm-hmm. carpets, accessories. So as soon as you have this package, it works very well.
Okay, and what you else want to tell us and to our flowers?
I want to tell you one simple thing. Go ahead the way you are doing. Ukraine is increasing their skill fantastically. You have a very good taste in the market. I think you can really have whatever you want. So I am impressed about the very fast way of developing the market and also the way you are doing. Also, to be honest, the level of architect and designer mm-hmm. is really top.
Yeah.
They know their job, they know how to do it, and they do it in a very good way. So thank you that you are there, because we are very happy to serve you for anything you may need. And whenever you have some wish, don't hesitate to contact us. We are always very happy to be there.
Okay, and I want to that you remind, please, one more time about your name and your company for our viewers.
Sure.
Yeah.
I am Riccardo Vergombello. I am the export manager of Giorgio Collection. Giorgio Collection is a very old company, 75 years on the market, the fourth generation.
70.
One of the characteristic of Giorgio Collection is that we are the only company in luxury working on stock. So delivery time is 24-48 hours of all our items.
Okay.
And this helped very much, because today people, they really need the goods to be delivered very fast.
Oh, thanks so much for everything.
Yeah,
and I hope to meet you again next year.
For sure.
And yeah, I come back to Russian language, so that continue. Yeah. С нами был компания Luxury George Collection, который, я надеюсь, вам было интересно наш диалог и информация, которую наш гость нам представил. И я надеюсь, вы оставайтесь с нами, никуда не уходите. Я жду вас, и мы скоро к вам присоединяемся. До скорого!